turkeys and the visiting migrants won. But the bantam thundered on. He ravished me fantail pigeons and my lily white columbine. And while I was locking up me butchery gar, he jumped at me parrot from behind, who was sitting on his shoulder at the time. Then all of a sudden, with a gasp and a gulp, he clasped his wings to his head, fell flat on his back with his feet in the air. My bantam cock lay dead, and the vultures circled overhead. What a champion brute, what a noble fox, what a way to live and to die. I was digging him a grave to save his bones from those evil buzzards in the sky, when the bantam opened up a sly little eye. He gave me a grin and a terrible wink, the way that rapists do. He said, you see them big cat buggers up there? Well, they'll be down in a minute or two. They'll be down.